It's a too easy to edit your host file in your Windows 10 PC. So actually default location for host file is, if you go to your this PC or this PC, so inside the C, and inside you have one folder Windows, and in Windows you have system32 folder. So just search for system32. So here is system32, so open this one, and after that you have the folder drivers, and in drivers you have folder etc, and there is a file host. But with Windows 7 and Windows 8 and Windows 10, you are not directly easily able to allow host file with your normal administrator accounts. So there is nothing to worry about it. So what you required, you just copy this location. In this one is the file, just copy this location from the top and select this one and right click on it and select the copy. And after that you need to be open the command prompt as administrator, either right click and select the command prompt as a admin, or either click on the start and search for CMD, and then after right click on it and select as a run as a administrator. And here on the command prompt you need to be enter notepad, and after that the location that you copied means C/windows/system32/driver/etc/host, and after that you also enter slash. So this one is the complete path, notepad C Windows, and this one is the complete path. And now just hit enter, just enter. So it will be directly open the host file with the your administrator right. But one thing that you need to be consider here, you need to be turn off your antivirus. If you directly open, maybe your antivirus will be prevent you, because by default it's a behavior to stop this host changes. So now search for your antivirus, whatever antivirus you have, search it and make it off for time being. So currently in my this PC I have Windows Defender, so I need to be just select this one and I need to be turn it off. So open Windows Defender, in Windows Defender go for the settings, or whatever antivirus that you have you need to be turn it off at the time of. So here we need to be turn it off our real protection and the cloud based protection. So all the settings you need to be turn off at the time of the host entry. Or the other best solution is exclude the your particular host entry file from the scanning. But this one is not recommended way, but if you want to do, you are easily able to do that one. So here in down you have option add an exclusion. So now click on the option exclude a file, click on exclude a file, or if you want to do the folder you can go ahead, but here we want to do the exclude a file. So now paste the same location that you copied. It's a C Windows system32/driver/etc. So just paste this file location, and after that click on the exclude this file. As you seen here, now C Windows system32 drivers and hosts are excluded from the scan. And after that you are easily able to do the your host entry. So just check what we will do. And now if you want to turn it on your antivirus, just turn it on, there is no issue now for doing the host entry. So now if you want to block the any website, so in your host file you need to be enter 127.0.0.1, in down you need to be write 127.0.0.1, and then after whatever website, suppose if you want to block facebook.com, so you need to be enter facebook.com. But this will be block only your http facebook.com. so if you want to block any website with the https, so you need to be enter https 127.0.0.1, here www.facebook.com. so now in this condition, now it's going to block both facebook http.com and https.com. so this one is the way, and after that click on the save. So you are now easily able to edit your host file. So hope you like my videos. Please visit my site for more tutorials, and please like, comment and do the subscribe.